Hello, my name is Chi, biomedical engineer from China. Today I'm gonna introduce a learning school. This is a video learning school without a screen. A video learning school is very important or useful for a difficult cannulation. But usually a video learning school costs around $2,000. It's a big money. So how to decrease the cost? As we all know, our personal electronics like a cell phone, laptop, pad has high technology. But the cost is very low due to the mass production. Especially the display function is very good. So we got an idea, we combine them together. This is my cell phone, Huawei P9. It has a micro USB connector, so I need a converter. Okay, it's working. Second one, my computer. I open the camera in my computer. The third one, my pad. Same, I open the camera. It's working. How is the performance of this video learning school? There are two points to judge a good video learning school. The first one is the display ability. I trust our personal electronics like a pad, like a cell phone, has a better display ability than a traditional display. I will show you. This is my clean table. You can see my clean table is not clean at all. The second point to judge a good video learning school is defogging. We make a special coating on the screen, on the lens, so it can prevent the fogging. Today is April 21st in Beijing. The temperature is still lower than operation room. I'm gonna show you. Okay, how much is it? I can say it's much, much, much lower than you imagine. Thank you.